Hello my friends, my name is Catalina and this is my cooking channel. Today I want to show you a recipe that I haven't cooked before. It's an inspiration from a book that I got on Christmas. Russian, Polish and German cooking. And it has recipes from all over Eastern Europe. And I found this recipe, it's called Creammy Aubergine and Mushrooms, which is the aubergine is the name for eggplant in Europe. So I'm gonna try this recipe. It's the first time I'm making it, but I don't think it's difficult. I'll show you and I hope you will enjoy it and try it on your own. So stay with me here in the kitchen and have patience and I'll show you. The original recipe is calling for regular butter, which I choose the Irish butter. I like it very much. And it should be unsalted because we're gonna use a lot of salt to draw out the water from the eggplant. And then I should have double cream, but with heavy whipping cream is as good and as creamy. And then we use beef stock, and of course we have slices of mushrooms and eggplant, and I separated two bunches of parsley because I'm gonna make both recipes. And here is the Lenten version where we have cultured vegan butter with just a hint of salt. I hope it's not too salty, but to make sure, I'm gonna strain the water out and I'm gonna wash the eggplant later. Now I have coconut cream instead of heavy whipping cream or double cream. We start by peeling off the skin of the eggplant. We slice the eggplant. We cut little sticks. We cut little sticks that we're gonna put in a towel. I'm gonna sprinkle with salt, lots of salt, so we can draw the water out from this eggplant. Now take a look at this eggplant and you'll see how much it reduces after 35 minutes. So we bundle them up in the towel and then put them aside. Next, I'm gonna slice the mushrooms that I washed before. Now look how much it reduced the eggplant. I'm gonna squeeze more water out of it. Next, we're going to start cooking the eggplant and the mushrooms in a little bit of vegan butter. I'm gonna use 2 tablespoons of this butter. If we need more, we'll add more. I'm adding now the eggplant. I have here medium heat, also the mushrooms. I'm So now it's time to add the broth. I'm gonna add the cream, the coconut cream, not too much. It's almost done. It looks very nice and creamy. I can't wait to taste it. And I'm gonna add parsley. I'm at the end of my cooking session, and I already showed you a few pictures of the end product. I enjoyed cooking this. It was very easy. I've done something similar in the past. It's called Ciulama in Romanian language, but I think it's I'm not sure if I've ever heard of cooking eggplant this way. Anyway, I enjoy preparing it, and I can't wait to taste it. So if you like this video, please subscribe and click on the bell icon, because this way you'll be notified whenever I'm posting new recipes. Please share this video with your friends. If you're watching this on your phone, underneath this video you see a little arrow and you click on it, and it's gonna be a whole box with information about these recipes and things I used to make this video. So I hope I'll see you, or I hope you come back and watch my future videos. Okay, thank you for watching. Bye.